I've now ran the camera from the 6-inch tee in the backyard out to the manhole. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. Right here in front of us is the actual Y connection where the lateral meets up with the main. Right here, this looks like we're two-piece, a 6-inch PVC were put together with a Fernco. You see the pipe has shifted just a little bit, possibly maybe about an inch. The pipe appears to still be intact though. I would not recommend repair for this spot. I'll come back up out of the clean out. See the house in the distance there, give you an idea how far away from the house we are at this clean out. The sewer appears to be in good shape from end to end. I would not recommend any repairs. This now concludes the videotaping of this sewer.